现状与未来。
It is said that Chinese Defense Minister Li Shangfu is alleged corruption and is under investigation. Can you confirm that? Is General Li still the Defense Minister of China?
你谈到的情况我不了解。
I'm not aware of the situation you have mentioned.
周边的军事活动是可以停摆，增加了事态失控，并引发更战役的关键，要阻止解放军进入太平洋包围台湾，进行攻击。
中国人民解放军近期在台岛周边海空域组织的联合实兵演练是年度计划内的正常安排，旨在检验部队的联合训练成果，提高诸军兵种联合作战能力。